Hey, what's up, Master Lloyd? How's Phil looking?
Phil looking good. Down here working on the stuff. You know, a lot of people think, you know, has good possibility. He's working on the ground. He's a hungry person. He's brand new, man. He has like 4 or 5 fights. He's in the UFC early. And, you know, everyone saw what the potential is. He's just, you know, just starting out of grappling, just learning. But he's hungry. He, you know, he's here training with the guys. He's going to go back up and help Brandon Vera fix camp. And he's coming back to train more. Like I said, that's what it's about. He's only 25 years old.
What's next for Phil?
I can't say right now. We have, but he'll be fighting real soon. He'll be announced publicly. If you Google it, you'll see where he's fighting. But it's not official. So I can't say anything yet.